subgroup of adults with mild age-related cognitive impairment taking only one drug per day were shown to improve in measure of
Break.
This product is not intended to treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Shit.
I've been around a long time, seeing a lot of...